This is Priest Hill near Ewell in Surrey. There are more than 90 acres of sports ground on the site. Enough land for 18 football pitches, 9 rugby pitches, 6 hockey grounds and 30 tennis courts, all to be used simultaneously. They're owned by ILIA and used by London schools, many of which don't have their own sports grounds. Ironically, the land isn't even in London. The children have to come by bus, but not for much longer. At the end of this term, ILIA won't be using it anymore. The land will be up for grabs, and there the argument starts. The education authority say it's taking much too long to travel. Lesson and sports time is turning into busing time, and the money they get for the land can go towards improved facilities nearer the schools. The CCPR call it a town hall response to government pressure on spending. They say it's the sacrifice of sport and a developer's bonanza.
Town halls are selling off thousands of acres of prime sport and recreational areas for short-term financial gain. We think this is for the long-term detriment to our youngsters in Britain.
What are you now proposing to do about it?
To get interested sports groups to meet together, to go to their town halls and to ask pertinent questions of town hall officials to see whether or not some way or another can be found to keep these sports centres running.
Margaret Morgan, chairman of ILIA's development subcommittee, finds the Central Council's criticisms unjustified.
My reaction is, as far as the ILIA is concerned, it just isn't that. Our main concern is to give children sports facilities near to where they're at school so they don't spend half their timetable in a bus. And what we want to do is use the money we get from selling these facilities for providing playing fields in inner London. And we've already done that. We've spent almost £5 million on making more provision in inner London.
So that money that you raise by selling a place like Priest Hill will go directly into more facilities?
Yes, indeed, indeed. In fact, we've spent it already. We've mortgaged it, as it were.
Priest Hill sports grounds are just some of more than 2,000 acres of playing fields around the country, which have been declared surplus. The CCPR are now calling for a top-level ministerial inquiry. If nothing's done, they say, there'll be an incalculable effect on future generations of youngsters. Simon Westcott, Thames News.